No harm done.
Mr. Tux.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Look, it's Novikov. Dashing, isn't he?
Oh, you gotta hand it to him.
Man, I wish I had.
Lovely tuxedo, sir.
I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Tell me if Kruger's been my.
Off you go.
Like you done something you shouldn't, am I right?
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
Still no answer.
What's going on up there?
Hey, better safe than sorry, right?
Yeah, sorry, buddy. I can't let you through here, even if you are security.
You're trespassing. Please turn around, sir.
Smart move.
Thank you.
Good day to you, sir.
You need to get some help. You are in pain.
Yeah, our shift is not done, okay? We still need the emergency deliveries. We'll be here soon.
Everything is tough. I never thought it.
Come on.
Copy it out and laminate it, but...
What's the stuff? So
booze and booze, right?
Smile. Biggest asset. Abby did my stage clothes from last tour. Cool stuff. Well, his solo career was skyrocketing. He'd be taking a backseat, signing for one of the big name brands.
Oh, I'd love to be a fly on the wall in those design meetings. I need two inflated egos like Sato and Novikov going head to head. That's gotta be a comedy waiting to happen. Or a survival.
Yeah, tell me about it. You played at Novikov's wedding about 10 years back. Literati man. Hey, as long as the drinks are free, people tend to forget how tight he was with the Russian mob. Once a bully, always a bully.
Sir, you're gonna have to stand back. This area is off limits. Hey, stop right there.
Okay. You have a good day, sir.
Yeah, of course, it could be a cabal. All of evil geniuses hell-bent on world domination.
Sir, you better clean out your ears.
I told you, you can't be here. Now move along. Stop.
Hey.
Better get the hell out of here, man.
Can someone help you?
Can't find
it. Stick around if you want to eat through a straw.
Yeah, our shift is not done, okay? We still need the emergency delivery. We should be here soon.
Canadian thing is tough.
Come on. It pays well. Your food has been eaten by more famous people tonight than any other restaurant could dream of, so...
Wow. Okay, you like catering. I get it. When I finish culinary school, catering is not exactly what I want.
Please. You're more like the rest of us, okay?
I just need to smoke some meat now.
Who are you?
Mister, we're currently stop moving now.